We've got some breaking news for you right now. Mount Juliet police are searching for a man who police say pulled a gun on another person after they met up for a sale. Police say the suspect is wearing a red jacket, black pants. He was last seen running toward Charlie Daniels Park. And we'll update you as we learn anything new on that one. But again, that's breaking news here this afternoon.